I forgot where to put my camera. I want to keep it right where it is. What's going on, Kubi and Cats and Kittens? It's your boy, CD. Welcome to CD's Gaming. I thought I turned this video. It's like, Jesus, what is happening today with me? There we go. A little bit more light. Sitting here like, what is happening? All right. We are going to continue our game of Spider-Man 2. We're at 67%. That's what's up. All right. Let's get this cracked
again. Yeah, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article.
So, trying to figure out, we cleared up pretty much everything, so yeah, we're gonna go continue the story because there's still something locked. As you can see right here in Chinatown, we have one piece that's locked. I did get all the spider bots there. That's another thing too, I need to make sure I get all the spider bots everywhere. Like, I only got 2 out of 3 there. I got 4 out of 4 there. That's cool. 2 out of 3 there, so I really gotta go through each section and make sure I got them all. But let's go ahead and continue the story with Peter. And try to catch some boxes along the way.
I got to wash the sheets at the house again. Man, I'm beat. I should head home for some Spidey sleep.
Did anyone happen to lose a 60-foot lizard? No?
Right about over there.
Because the city of New York just did. Seriously, it's just gone. And you want to know the spooky thing? 2 people went into that sewer. The lizard, Spider-Man. But only 1 came out. So what happened in there? What did Spider-Man do? Folks, look, I know I sound
the
like
Spider-Bot.
He who must not be named. Jonah. And believe me, I feel just as inky about that as you do, but we trust Spider-Man to look out for us. To do it the right way. What if he starts doing it the wrong way? What then? I'm sorry to get dark, folks, but those are the times. So let's all hope whatever journey Spider-Man is on, he finds his way back to the light.
Yep. Something wrong with you, bro. I may do another playthrough when we're done with the game to mark all these boxes, man, because they're everywhere. It would be good to have a playthrough to show exactly where they're located.
Civilians are in trouble. I'm coming.
Fight Spider-Man with my...
You guys are done.
Won't get me with those webs.
Come on, Spider.
Wait before Spidey.
All black.
Talk about weak.
Say hi to your fans. You are trending.
Get the queens. I'm trying to find another. check boxes to get the upgrade as much as we can. Quite a few pathways. Come on now. There we go. So I can't use R3 in the air. Come on.
Hunters are gonna kill someone.
There, let the spider hunt us.
You'll regret this. Now we have you.
Not today, baby. You should have been scared.
I've got no patience for this today.
MJ gonna leave your ass. I hope she do. Again. I'm gonna go to 100 tech box. Get that one.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Sorry, somebody sent me a weird text.
Windows. downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Hunter down!
Looks like it's not just the spider.
How am I supposed to get down there if everybody's looking this way?
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Oh, thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters.
On the next street, over.
Base 3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Kraven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
On my way there. Hunter!
I don't really know what to do when it comes to her, man. It's like,
I have to get past these hunters to find Pete.
He went down the next street, over.
Base 3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Kraven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Thank you. Stand by.
Grab the reporter! Be the girl.
The socks. You have no chance, girl. You're not a hero. You're mine. What was that? That cannot be a coincidence. Get a poster! Over here! Hey, the hell's going on out there?
Please, just
you tell me to shoot.
Construction area.
You still with MJ? Come on. Oh my god, they're on a whole other street. And you got the dog. Whatever.
Get the reporter.
Yeah. Open it out.
I will go look. Been the girl. Need to check.
Let her get away.
Okay. I had to be really focused and quiet on it. Oh my lord. More. There are more. So well.
The next street over. How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stopped by that woman, Miss Hornlight, as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
What are you doing?
Damn.
What is...
I thought I could, like, dodge it. Gonna keep dying. How am I going to get to the house? Yeah, how am I going to?
My hunters, you have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Stand by. I'm
sure we always have eyes on that house.
Gehört.
Where did he go? The window.
I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ.
Come on, man.
Don't you fall!
Get it through!
different. Like he's not even there.
That collie almost hit me. Above us, the spider.
Spider-Man! Me! Spider-Man, remember? Come on, step out of it! How am I gonna finish my college essay without my favorite tutor?
Relocating. I'm almost there, Miles. How's Peter?
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
You might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
MJ wants to die. Like,
MJ, MJ, are you okay?
Yeah. But I don't see Pete. Hang on.
Oh, here we go. Girl.
Wait! I just want to talk.
It was not the best idea. Come on, girl.
Stupid.
Yeah, you're stupid. Who would do that?
Pete? Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Get back, Sadie.
here. Scott.
Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
I did not see that coming.
Open it!
Pete, wake up. Wake up! This might sting a little. It's better than I did, Miles.
Nope.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
F'd up how they did Miles, man. Come on.
Thank you.
ignored everybody. Like,
how did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Stop laughing. I'm serious.
Pete?
Gotta find it back.
I really need that suit back.
Lavender latte passed right.
Dad's working on a new cure. But
my stomach turning right now.
I don't know. Bring it back. Please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
Is this like a dream or something? Like, is he delusional right now? Because you see, you don't hear anything around. What is happening? Now you hear it. This dude. Ooh, Peter, pumpkin eater.
Hugo Web Alert, new article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it?
Yeah, because you're still in the blank right now. Yo.
MJ, what are you doing?
You, dude. Well, not literally, but you're a jerk. You're a jerk. Best friend dying. Your other best friend, your fiance or
hey, buddy,
whatever MJ is.
How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't!
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't!
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job,
Your job is to write the truth.
Yeah, it is.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Entitlement.
Ah! Oh. How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend.
That's not what he's being right now.
watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Harry, like, you're about to let me die. That's him, man.
Thanks.
Come on.
Mr. Osborne, I gotta run.
Now Miles is missing, captured. She really is just trying to help.
A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Wow.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me!
Oh my. Wow.
Hate, it's obstruction of traffic. And right now, due to certain webheads, I'm being forced to podcast from my car because they thought it would be hilarious to cave in the Queensboro Tunnel in a skirmish with the hunters. I'm sure they're having a good old chuckle thinking about the thousands of commuters they've upended today. Imagine life without a care for anyone else in the world. No sympathy. No regard. Hey, idiot, knock it off. You think I'd be sitting here if I could move? Why don't you get out and direct traffic then? Better yet, go dig out the tunnel. Where was I? Oh, it's compassion, they think. In times like these, we're called upon to be better. Set an example and be the change we want to see in the world. I'm moving! I am moving! You degenerate!
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, dude. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
That's my mama. This dude is a jerk. A straight up jerk. The heck, man? Come on, Peter.
How did I get here?
You got drugs, Poppy.
Security. That ain't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path. Was that guy who knocked me out? What about Pete and MJ?
Nothing to Spider-Man, not a chance. Big Spider-Man, perhaps. But the small ones.
The smallest are often the swiftest. Aren't you curious?
Great. So am I. But to me, the answer's obvious.
Kraven. The smallest are the swiftest. Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki, I need you, man.
Power the fans! Better, but still not good!
Where's the other generator?
Need to power up the others.
Look what all the traps That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. This place never ends.
What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom? It sounded like they were waiting for me. More hunters.
Graven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air.
After so many have failed.
Turn the fucking camera, man. Come on, what are you doing?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestor's sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an equal may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
I could bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way. That looks like an exit.
Yeah, dude. I mean, we're not running through that.
I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on?
Yeah, what is going on?
This is...
Go! Huh? Like Gladiator?
There's no escape.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death. Or die here together.
I gotta kill Lee.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice. You always have a choice.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
Watch it. To walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea.
Complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
He awakened something in Spider. And you in him. Show me more. You disappoint me, Spider.
God damn, jump, bitch!
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me!
Slow.
Oh, shit, man. Come on. Anything else to throw at him? God damn it!
Yes! Venom's back online.
There! Now, show us your full strength! I don't want to have to kill you!
Wow! Maybe you have changed!
And he gets all his goddamn health back! Come on, man! This is bullshit! How the fuck am I supposed to beat him? God, bull fucking shit! God damn! That was bullshit, man. I was right there. I did the combo and it wouldn't fucking do it.
Let's do this my way.
Where are you?
keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Take a look into your soul. I see a boy, terrified of being alone, failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me!
Oh my god, man.
You can't hurt me!
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world.
Come on, man.
To dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see in here. So much dread. So much pain. So much doubt.
I'm not listening.
Just hurt them.
It's not true.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here.
It's not even me you're letting down.
It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really, Miles?
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Fight me, man! You want to end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you!
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. But for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Kanky!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
Joe!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
It's ends when you wanted to, Miles. Until then, struggle.
Come on, Miles.
Mijo. Mijo, where are you?
No. I'm here, Mom.
You can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. You're always in danger.
No.
You're going to get yourself killed.
Whoa.
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No. I want to protect you. I will.
I heard that before.
Mean it.
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning... Everything he does.
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
All right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need. Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. A lot's changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? A coward. Stained my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time we give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee. I'm not doing this anymore. You want to know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you! Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!
So there really was no escape.
Hey, got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. But nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles.
Hey, you're gonna do what? Oh, shut up, you jerk. Alright. What who we got now?
Hello?
Okay.
It's Dr. Connors. Call. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse. I'm busy.
No one listens.
Damn, all right. Whew, here we got 2 skill points. I already got all of Peter. All the kids are 2. So. Three, 4. Oh, the reverse flux. Oh well. 3, 4, 5. And don't know how many enemies. So, level 60 would give me that. I don't know how many more levels. One would go. Alright. So now I think we're just doing the story for the most part. I don't know what else I need to unlock. But, anywho. Alright, Koopy and Captain Kittens. We're going to save this. And we're going to call it for this evening. It was a good story, but I know Miles is stuck, obviously. If he got Lee out, which I'm surprised he saved Lee, then he can get himself out of there. I mean, now that he has a new power at all, it should be fairly simple to do. But until next time, Koopy and Captain Kittens, thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. I appreciate y'all. Peace.